Hey, this is Dr. Tart, Christian psychologist, and I want to invite you May 7th at 8:30 to get a free gift from me to you. It's called the Better Husband, Better Wife series. It's the top 5 relational needs for each spouse in a marriage. And I know you're thinking, you're married, all right, I want to find out what these are. But if you're just dating or single, you can watch this too, because it's never too early to find out what you need to be doing and also what you should be asking for when it comes to finding a better spouse. And this is all part of the Better Husband, Better Wife series. I'm going to start doing monthly webinars for you. And this first one is complimentary. That's why it is a free gift. Now, here's what you're going to learn. The top 5 needs of each spouse inside of a relationship. And we're going to discuss them. I want to see if you agree or disagree. It's going to be fun. And then 2, I'm going to teach you the language for actually asking for your partner to meet these needs without offending him or her. I got you. I'm ready. I'm excited about it. And then 3, we're going to talk about how to actually develop each one of these 5 needs yourself so that you can be the better spouse. So you can take responsibility for being as great as you need to be in a relationship. Better husband, better wife, better boyfriend, better girlfriend. You're dating, you want to bring the best you and also require the other person to bring them their best selves to the relationship. Now, let me tease you. One of these top 5 needs for each gender is very superficial. When I looked at it, I was like, what? But then I thought about it as a man. I said, that is 100% true. And when I asked my wife about it, she said, you better believe it. And we had a very spirited conversation. I said, I have to talk to the people about this because we need these things. But the superficial one, we're afraid to ask about. And I'm going to break it down deeper. And I'm going to show you how to actually ask for that thing so that you don't offend your partner. And then I'm gonna talk to you, I'm gonna be real, because I know some of you are in dysfunctional relationships. I'm gonna talk to you about why some good people don't make very good spouses when it comes down to these 5 needs, so that you can begin to have the conversation about what you need and about what you need to bring so that you don't fail at relationships, okay? So I'm only taking 100 people, 100 people. No, there's no marketing ploy. After 100 people, the webinar fills up. That's all the slots that I have. That's it, because I want this to be interactive. After 100, it's no more room. So go ahead and sign up today for the Better Husband, Better Wife series. And the first one is the top 5 relational needs for each spouse in a marriage or relationship. All right, so I'm excited. This is going to be fun. I'm just excited about what the kingdom is doing for your marriage. Let's go sign up right now. First 100 people to sign up, you're in. May 7th, Tuesday night, 8:30. Just sit back and let's make sure we're better in our relationships.